गाइस, वेलकम टू कार गर्ल्स इंडिया। मेरा नाम है अदिति शेट्टी और आज मैं हूँ MMRT रेसिंग ट्रैक पर। ये मेरा दूसरा दिन है यहाँ पर एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी सो मच फन गाइस। मैंने इतने सारे रेसेस लाइव देख लिए एंड इट वाज सो एक्साइटिंग। सो अगर आपको भी मोटर स्पोर्ट्स में इंटरेस्ट है और अगर आपको मोटरसाइकिल रेसिंग में पार्ट लेना है, देन मैं बताऊंगी कि कैसे TVS रेसिंग आपको एक बहुत ही बढ़िया प्लेटफॉर्म दे रहा है। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड एंड ऑल्सो लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल। Two exciting days of motorcycle racing at the MMRT, and I couldn't be happier. The Indian National Motorcycle Racing Championship was quite a spectacle, and the level of competitiveness was of a very high standard. चलिए अब आपको बताते हैं कुछ टॉप न्यूज फ्रॉम द रेस वीकेंड विद TVS रेसिंग एंड कैसे आप भी ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं TVS रेसिंग प्रोग्राम। देर आर मल्टीपल कैटेगरीज लाइक द रुकी क्लास, द वुमेन्स कैटेगरी, प्रो स्टॉक 165, Pro Stock 300 to 400 and the One Make Championships. One Make Championship का मतलब है कि सारी bikes equal हैं and from the same manufacturer. In this case, it's TVS Racing. Of special interest to us is the One Make Race Spec Apache RR310 motorbike. TVS Racing has specially set up the RR310 for track racing. And here are the main differences between the race spec motorbike and stock motorbike. The race spec RR310 weighs about 30% less than the stock bike. And TVS Racing has achieved this by using FRP body panels, lightweight racing boy alloys, high performance but lightweight disc brakes, aluminium foot pegs, etc. What is also amazing is that the race spec RR310 produces about 30% more power than the stock bike, which means it's blazingly fast around the track. Here are some highlights from the One Make categories. Amarnath Menon was crowned as the RR310 Open Champion. He had a very consistent season and was fully deserving of the championship. We also had Rakshita Dave win the championship in the women's category. And the mind-blowing thing is ki wo sirf 13 saal ki hai guys. Jinendra, another young boy who is just 12 years old, won the rookie class championship. The rookie class has racers aged between 11 and 18. In the national championship categories, TVS Racing competes with other teams and manufacturers. Here are some highlights from the national championship categories. Okay, let's start with the big news. TVS factory racer Mr. Jagan Kumar ne apna 10th INMRC championship jeet liya hai and he is the first ever person to win 10 national titles. That's one amazing achievement. Huge congratulations to Jagan. The 2021 season was an incredible one for TVS Racing, with numerous wins and podiums. Deepak Ravi Kumar created a new lap record in Pro Stock 300 to 400cc category, riding the RR310. KY Ahmed created a new lap record in Pro Stock 165 category, riding RTR 165. Overall, it was a joyous occasion for TVS Racing, having clinched the team titles in both the Pro Stock 165 and Pro Stock 300 to 400 categories. This shows not only the team's capabilities, but also the product superiority of the TVS Apache RR310 and RTR 160 motorbikes. Huge congratulations to Team TVS Racing. TVS Racing has made it very easy for motorsports enthusiasts to enter the world of motorcycle racing. They not only provide training, but they also provide karte hain motorbikes, racing suits, helmets, gloves and much more. If you are a woman who wants to get into motorcycle racing, aap great luck mein, because you just need to show up and TVS Racing will take care of the rest. Yes, it's that simple. Just show up. Ab jante hain TVS Racing ke official se ki kaise TVS has made it easy for motorsports enthusiasts to get into motorcycle racing. Hi guys, so हमारे साथ है Mr. Pradeep from TVS Racing और आइए इनसे पूछते हैं that how to be a racer and what's the exact procedure.
Hi everyone, if you think you have what it takes to be a racer, the racetrack is the right place to be. And how to become a racer? is that every training academy is registered in FMSEI website. So you need to go to the FMSEI website, watch out for the training academy. TVS has an exclusive TVS Racing Training Academy where we train the riders and we give a level 1 certification which helps you to get FMSEI license. Once you get the FMSEI license, you can participate in 1 Make Championship. You can see behind me, we got a rookie category out here. It is 11 years to 18 years kids. So we groom them when they are very young. And from there, we upgrade them for the RI 310 category. From there, they can move to a national championship. And someday we can see you as a champion out here.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. सो आप देख सकते हैं कि कैसे TVS रेसिंग आप सबको एक अपॉर्चुनिटी दे रहा है, एक बहुत बढ़िया प्लेटफॉर्म दे रहा है. आप भी यहाँ पे आ सकते हैं, ये एक्सपीरियंस कर सकते हैं, ट्रेनिंग ले सकते हैं एंड यू कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ मोटरसाइकिल रेसिंग टू. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
TVS Eurogrip इज द ऑफिशियल टायर सप्लायर टू द TVS रेसिंग टीम इन द 1 Make कैटेगरीज. हमारे साथ है मिस्टर मदन फ्रॉम TVS Eurogrip. आइए उनसे जानते हैं दैट व्हाट मेक्स TVS रेसिंग एंड TVS Eurogrip अ विनिंग कॉम्बो. हाय गाइस, सो वी हैव विद अस मिस्टर मदन हु इज द वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ TVS Eurogrip एंड लेट्स हैव अ क्विक चैट विद हिम एंड फाइंड आउट अबाउट हिज पार्टनरशिप विद TVS रेसिंग.
हाय, थैंक यू. TVS Sri Chakra मेक्स द TVS Eurogrip ब्रांडेड टायर्स. वी हैव बीन स्पेशलिस्ट इन टू व्हीलर्स. And our partnership with TVS Racing has been for the last 3 seasons. And we have tires which has been specially made for Apaches. And all the seasons it has always beaten the competition and we have done well. And almost all the racers are appreciating our tires, especially for the grip. So we continue to develop new tires. Hope to see you guys soon again.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for your time, sir. Here are the contact details of TVS Racing on your screen now. Agar aap interested hai in the world of motorcycle racing, then definitely get in touch with them. It's been such a fantastic race weekend, guys. I want to congratulate hamare sare winners ko. Unhone itna acha perform kiya hai yahan pe. And let me tell you, TVS Racing has been the first ever company to launch the 1 Make Championship all the way in 1994. ताकि वो यंग टैलेंट को एक प्लेटफॉर्म दे सके. तो मेरी ये आशा है कि आप लोगों को इस वीडियो से सारी डिटेल्स मिल जाए ताकि आप भी अपनी प्रेपरेशन कर सके एंड यू कैन टेक पार्ट इन मोटरसाइकिल रेसिंग टू. एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कॉमेंट ऑन आर वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब टू आर चैनल एंड हमारे इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल को भी प्लीज़ फॉलो कीजिए @ कारगिल.